the Aussie. Kopecky looks back, starts that sprint. Bradbury will want the road now to rise ahead of her. Kopecky sprinting it out. 150 metres to go to the top. Lotte Kopecky, the world champion, is going to come to the top of Jebel Hafid and take a mountaintop finish. What a battle with Bradbury. But Kopecky, what can you say about this rider? The world champ takes the stage. Bradbury, gutsy ride by the 21-year-old Aussie, finishes second to Lotte Kopecky.